Here we go. This is part 10 of my post-stroke recovery through gameplay series. I was going to try to make some artwork earlier, but my tablet broke, so I decided to just do this instead. Yeah, this time I figured out how to get the facial hair off the character, at least. I also heard that, that blacksmith gives the most gold. It's the best trade in the game to have. Let's see. So here we go. Let's see if we can get that facial hair off and get some more gold while we're at it. I want to get to like level 5 blacksmith. After a video I saw, someone who said that's the best one. First I was just ignoring it. I'm like, I don't want to do blacksmith, but now I really want to. And I read that in the dressing room area, there's, you have a little thing that you I got 36 guild seals. No, that's the exit over there, I think. Is it? Is that the exit? Or is that the exit? Yeah, that's the exit over there, I think. I want to level up blacksmith now. Ranged. There's ranged level 2. Purely aesthetic. Does nothing to the game. Die pack 3. Let's see where this goes. Loot. Leaves rather roll. What do I want to? I don't want loot. I actually want the there's pie maker. That's what I've been doing. Pie maker. Theft pack. Bully expression. Thought I got this the family pack. That's 100. I don't have 100 field seals. Oh, bully expression. I don't want to be a bully. Entrepreneur pack. I already got the entrepreneur pack, I'm pretty sure. Does die pack. I'm gonna see if I don't want to upgrade pie maker, I want a blacksmith. Because I heard that blacksmith is the best one to have. Here, the other ones are a waste of money. Waste of gold. Ooh, die bag. I don't want die. What is over here? Oh, is that the bully? Bully. have enough. I don't have enough guild seals for pretty much anything. Here's the exit portal.
Then it's settled. We're heading back to Bowerstone now. There are some people there I'm hoping will join us. We'll send for you when we're ready.
And I bid you good luck and farewell and all that.
And just try not to get the rest of these lads killed, will you? We're gonna need you all.
I killed Simmons. Yeah, Jamie died. Pretty sure. He always dies no matter what you do. He dies. Dog says there's a dick spot right here. Let's see what there is for me. Dig. Sometimes they're books that train your dog. Health potion. I liked how the Fable 3 PC version looked better. Now I'm gonna try before I go. This.
I've added your promise to Swift.
Go to the dressing room. Go to the curtain or the panel there. This thing here. And, oh, here we go. Remove facial hair. Yay, there it goes. I don't know why I didn't notice that before.
I'm all for challenging established gender roles, however. One does need the occasional break.
He really didn't like that thing. He really didn't like the beard. He's like, I'm all for challenging societal norms. The only got 20, 21. Directing me via Chloe Trail. Yeah. I can only really walk because I can't really move the where does this go? Yeah, this goes to Morning Wood, Dia. There's another dig spot. Dog's distracting me again, telling me to dig somewhere else. Dig. At least the dog doesn't stray too far from. At least if you can't stray too far, it's a topaz, Alex said. Song in my mind. I'm using my right hand again. I'm always accidentally hitting the B button. Looks like we made it to the Morningwood.
Yeah, it's a point of interest.
There's treasure somewhere, doggy says.
Here, right? Well,
I wonder if it's in the direction I'm going. I sure hope so. At least I don't have that facial hair.
The castles of the netherworld, stared death in the face, and waded through things so foul I'd rather.
I gotta follow him. Oh, yeah, we're in the Bowerstone Industrial now. This is weird, like steampunk kind of place. These houses and everything are pretty cheap, I think. Let's say hey to some people. Let's see what this guy wants.
If things don't change in Albion, we'll end up.
Dance.
Oh. Oh, hello. Yes.
It's a good way to get a.
Congratulations! Getting out of under the
pool! Oh, lovely!
I like the dance.
Interacting
with citizens
around
lift people up.
Is a reliable way to gain followers.
It's so much better than the, There's a dude right there.
Hi.
It's a woman.
That's a great look for you.
Oh, you can get money.
You've got to admire that Reaver. Always in the right place.
That's
a million.
Must have taken some beatings from the.
She's a beggar.
Go!
That's why she wants money. A lot of the people in this game are poor beggars.
Again!
Because Logan made them all that way.
Pretty fine.
There's a person there.
Times are tight. I need help. I would expect adventuring. Burn a lot of calories.
There's a dude there.
You're welcome back anytime.
From the behind, it kind of looks like Walter. It is Walter, I think. Here's another.
Now I'm
dude.
Good with faces, and I'm quite sure I don't know
Neil,
if the world would be a better place.
Yeah, chat doesn't give you any.
Well, it's dirty, that's true, but we're changing the world. Woo!
Doesn't give you any points.
Aha!
Whoa!
Sometimes when she loves the boat, she's like, fly high. This way.
Oh, that's the way.
Did I already examine that?
Let's see what we can do.
Bye. people's faces look identical. That's what I don't like.
Yes!
It's like two different face styles. Every single person in the game has either one or the other. This is gonna have to be a short episode because I gotta run. I think.
Let me know if you have trouble finding anything. Cheers. Pleasure to serve.
And there's Walter over there. So I'm just gonna go ahead and go now.
Ah, hello.
Till next time, guys. I'll miss you.